Wow! I just turned the camera on. He just said, "Daddy, come here, please." You are so awesome. Good morning.
Yay!
We're yelling, "Daddy!"
Yay! Mika, yay! Yay!
All the points I pull off of the Huggies diapers and wipes.
Yeah.
These things add up. Look. I'm up to 761 points.
Cool.
Like each one is only worth like 10 or 13, maybe 20, like 5 points. Up to 761. And you can get some big stuff with these things.
Making a storage run real quick, once again. This is to drop off some stuff that's in the office that I just don't have space for anymore. So, not that big a deal, but I'm stopping by Haunt Storage, so I thought, that was kind of notable. So, noted. Here's one thing I love. The good weather brings out all these awesome cars. They're going to the farmer's market. Again, they're doing fun stuff.
Not that fun.
Well, it's funner than working on cars, especially for free. Phoenix, get in your chair. No, you don't get in that way. You can't sit in the front seat yet. Which is funny. My mom and I were talking about this a couple days ago, and it was like, we were going to go somewhere. It's like, well, we could have somebody sit on somebody's lap. And it's like, Mom, do you remember when like your arms were my seatbelt? I'm still here.
Ah, camera in your face.
He's like, get that out of my face, Daddy. Mommy's like, get that out of my face. Or your face. Our face. All right. Ooh, ooh. Okay, so pretty much administrative stuff today. So, kind of boring, but look at this. Look, the couch is like further back and it's looking so much better in here now. Yay. That's so cool. So, more space in here. That's good. No echo though. Echo, 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 echo. Wow, there actually was an echo. No, I faked it. I'm sorry. Here's a rundown real quick. All the haunty stuff that I have in the haunty room. Some stuff that you guys have sent, some stuff that we've made, some stuff that, like, the horse is not haunty. But yeah. Certainly, absolutely, my haunt room. Oh, yeah, this, okay. Oh, wait, yeah, and the stuff here, see? Okay, I think that's it. It's my haunt room. He's so adorable. Go, baby, go! Right, lots of stuff is happening. They've come out in the front yard. I'm about ready to have a certain somebody come over and help me with this car real quick. And I've done a little pneumatic figuring over here. I told you guys that this should have been built for whichever cylinder or however I was going to activate it. But of course that didn't happen because I wanted to get this basic structure done. So I kind of have to figure out how I'm going to do it now, which is dangerous to do. But one of the most important parts is I've just tested it, and I know I tested it without you guys. I'm sorry. I'll show you here in a second. But I think one pneumatic cylinder will be enough to activate this prop, which is amazing. See, I told you he was going to be here. You're dark right now, though. Hold on. You need to come like this so that there, so that the light is on you.
Does it help
and
if I smile?
Huh?
Does it help if I smile?
Yeah, it really does. I know, I think Capazone 2 really likes you, so he's like, where's Juan? So you're making him happy, so, yeah.
There you go, special appearance.
Yeah. Ooh, you could help me with this thing real quick, too. Do you got a second? He already kind of helped me with the car, and the car's obviously, it's...
This car don't like you.
No, it really doesn't. It's having mechanics disease. That's what we always call a car when you bring it in, and it's not doing what it has been doing because you're at the doctor's. It's kind of like when you go to the doctor's and you feel better, and it's like, well, I feel like crap, but... You're sniffing wood, bro.
Don't judge me, bro.
Alrighty, so we need an airline.
What are you making?
Here, you can hold the camera.
What are you making?
I am making a tombstone.
It pops up on its own?
Yeah. What do you want on your tombstone?
Ha ha.
Alright, so basically, single air cylinder, and with like whatever is on there, like 90 PSI right now.
The rod extended.
Yeah, I lost my train of thought. But if I hold this here and give it air, it's probably going to knock my coffee cup off. But there's enough there to hold it. So that's good. I was afraid that I was going to need two of these, but now I just don't know where to
the pivot put this. Point.
I think I'm going to have to put it down here, but I don't know because it's not going to work here. I was originally thinking that it was a double acting cylinder, so it have air here and here, so that it would like be extended.
Why not put it here? And then when it goes up, a little rod pushes us down.
Because it would need something to teeter on. I was actually thinking about doing that concept of what you just said, like right here. Mm-hmm. So this would go up, and it would take this, and it would push this down. So, yeah.
Whatever works.
So that's where the prop is at.
Ta-da! Freaking mad scientists.
Before we start COC tonight, guys, two kind of big announcements of things that we're going to do in the next couple weeks. The first thing is, and what's the name of the movie? See, I know, I always look over to my right. I don't understand why I do that, but this time it worked out. On the 10th of July, there's a new movie coming out called The Gallows. And this movie looks like it's filmed in first person, which... is starting to get a little tiring, quite honestly. But the same people that did Insidious are the ones that did this movie. So definitely I'm thinking that's going to be worth a watch, but I haven't done a movie review forever. So going to do a movie review about the movie, obviously. And then there's a local haunted house by us. That is doing, it's the Pierce County Asylum. They're doing Halloween in July. So they're going to be running on the 17th, 18th, 24th, 25th, and 31st, fittingly enough. And we've been given permission to vlog going through the haunt. So we're going to try and make this happen. And, so that's going to be really cool. Two exciting things. So now let's do some cock. Adam Owens, where did you get those biohazard bags? I don't know. They were donated to us. So I don't know exactly where they came from specifically. And make sure to screw the shelves into a stud in the wall. That way they don't tip over and squish anyone. That's probably not a bad idea. Although if we did have an earthquake, I don't think anybody's going to be like right next to them. But oh, and then Branson Haunted Hills posted down below. Good tip, we had to do that when my girls were phoenixes aged because they climbed like boys. So, okay. Now I understand. So, okay, I'll look into that. Underworld Haunted House. Hey, Troy. Sorry I haven't commented in a while. I'm still watching daily. Well, good. Thank you. Bellamy's Tricks. The goofy stuff is the stuff that makes the world go round. It's been too long. Phoenix shouting daddy and love you more was so great. He has grown up so fast and so handsome. Yes, I agree. And we know that he gets his good looks from his daddy. Although... Lori Lee says that he gets his good looks from her. Pumpkin Man Productions. Catching up on the vlogs because I have been on vacation, but I actually have a comment about yesterday's vlog. My parents told me that when I was about 2 years old, I would always say that there was the white lady on the stairs, and I would always run up the stairs and hug the air. I would be so scared if I met 2-year-old me. There's that country song like that, isn't there? Not about the ghost part, about meeting yourself. Like later in life. Red Grin, good idea. Giving out the Hellmouth keychains, advertise a haunt. Emerald Gypsy Heart, biohazard on the air cylinders. Why? Inquiring minds need to know. It was just a bag that they were put in. Branson Haunted Hills, yay, I got my Hellmouth fixed while having lunch during the build. And I've been watching your build. Oh my gosh, Mary, you do some freaking awesome paintwork. It's amazing. Emerald Gypsy Heart, I've seen poodles dyed a multitude of colors while handling poodles at dog shows. As a teenager, I can't imagine people dying their pet. That just seems strange to me. Star Wars Shack, I reckon Phoenix saw a huge black hairy spider crawl into hiding, so it's there waiting for you to freak out one night. We do have spiders in the house. It's bad. And it doesn't matter what you do. You have spiders in your house. Keith Hemmer, hey Troy, does it cost more to ship to the UK? Yes, it actually does. I'm interested in the merch. How about you go ahead and, let's see here, PM me on Facebook and let's figure out what you want, and then I'll figure out the pricing and ship it. Try to make it easy. Witches Hollow, I'm going to be picking up some of those Walmart lights for haunt props that need lights. Yeah, do you guys remember when I used those? You can actually take them apart. So I took this one apart, so it's got the solar panel up here. And then the light is on the inside in there, along with the battery pack. Those little LED lights from Walmart are awesome. And Albany Haunt, California. Last time I assembled stuff from IKEA, I refused to look at the instructions. It took a little trial and error, but it was a lot of fun. I'm not that patient. Alright guys, happy haunting. See you guys tomorrow.
Oh no, I killed him. Oopsies, how did that happen? Oh no, he's alive. Everybody run away. And now I'll find the gun and I'll shoot you.